Hey, what's good, people? I want to start a new rating system, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to come up with some unique shit, but at the same time it might bite me to an extent. I really want to do the number thing, you know what I'm saying? I know I did that shit for like 9 months to a year, but felt like it was time for a change, you know what I mean? So I tried it. Not really. I know it's only good. I only did this shit for like 2 movies, but I'm not really feeling dumb. You know what I'm saying? Like, Siskel and Ebert got that shit. You know what I'm saying? Even though I be on something like this. So, I'm gonna try some word association. You know what I'm saying? I come up with 4, you know what I'm saying, type of ratings. You know what I'm saying? Best, you know what I'm saying? Not quite there. Mediocre, and just trash. You know what I'm saying? So, to give you know, my breakdown of my rating system, you know what I'm saying? Let's get right into it. Starting from best to worst. You know what I'm saying? Let's see. Y'all can get this. Diggity dope. You know what I'm saying? That's like Get Rich or Die Trying, like The Eminem Show, The Blueprint, Illmatic, you know what I'm saying? 36 Chambers, Paid in Full, etc. The Dark Knight, The Departed. You know what I'm saying? Goodfellas, Godfather, you know what I'm saying? It's the best, hands down. Can't be matched in movies or hip hop. Diggity dope. I was gonna go with the diggity dope, funk, boom, bastic, razzmatazz, explosion, but I figured I'd just cut it down to diggity dope, you know what I'm saying? So, if it's just some shit that just blows your mind, like the Avengers. If I would have been doing the word association joint a couple months ago, the Avengers would have fell straight under diggity dope. Next, you know what I'm saying, just top off the diggity, and it's dope, you know what I'm saying? It's a great piece of work, music, movies, you know what I'm saying, but something is missing. An example of something that I would call dope, to me, The Matrix Reloaded. The Matrix Reloaded was dope. Something was missing because it wasn't The Matrix. It was dope. Hey, Neo against the Million Smiths, that was worth that shit alone. And I guess Eminem's Recovery, for a hip-hop example, it was a dope-ass album, but it wasn't the Eminem Show, it wasn't the Marshall Mathers LP, you feel me? Next, it's straight. You know what I'm saying? It's straight. It's cool. Like, it's cool if you're bored. It's not worth going to buy the ticket. It's cool to hear on YouTube, but it's not worth buying. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. Y'all tell me some examples of it's straight. I ain't got none. Last. Booty Pimple, you know what I'm saying? Like Batman and Robin, Jack and Jill, any Soulja Boy music, Booty Pimple. It sucks. Nobody wants it. So I'm trying to have some fun with this shit. You know what I mean? So I come up with some shit, and that's how I'm gonna start classifying my shit. You know what I'm saying? To recap, diggity dope. Dope, it's straight, and booty pimples. You tell me anybody that likes having booty pimples, and I will show you a motherfucking liar.